Good morning, Cobras, and welcome back to this edition of your COVID TV News.
Today, we'll be giving you information about school news and more. My name is Victoria Lajalde.
And I'm Elena Gutierrez.
COVID TV starts now.
Seniors, meetings are still ongoing, so make sure you're checking your emails frequently. Also, if you want to be featured in the yearbook, send in your baby pictures today. If you only have physical pictures, you can bring them into the yearbook room during 5th or 6th period for it to be scanned.
Cobras, our very own National Science Honor Society is holding science tutoring sessions in room 515 from 2:30 to 3:30 p.m. Be sure to attend.
Ladies, flag football practice have now officially begun. Practices are all on B-days. The remind code is ISMFLAG. For more information, visit Mr. Truby or the athletic office.
Students, are you interested in joining a new club? Ms. Gonzalez will be holding a meeting for the Spanish club on Tuesday, March 1st at 2:30 p.m. in room 427. If you have any questions, make sure to talk to Ms. Gonzalez or join the Remind at Club Gonza.
Calling all underclassmen, tickets for the underclassmen trip to Busch Gardens are already on sale for $125. To attend, you're going to have more than 10 unexcused absences or any suspensions. The day of the trip will be on Friday, March 11.
Calling all seniors, your long-awaited event is now here. Grad Bash tickets are going to be on sale starting March 1st. To participate, you must be cleared to graduate. The trip will happen on April 2nd. And remember, this is the first time in 2 years that we've been able to do it. So be sure to make it an unforgettable moment.
Students interested in earning 5 hours of community service, participate in the South Miami Food and Clothes Drive. Aim to help the homeless by getting them the supplies they need. It ends on Friday, March 18. Please bring any canned goods and lightly used clothes to Mesa Revelo in room 225. The more you give, the more you can help.
Cobras, yesterday we held King Cobra here in the auditorium, and while many talents showed their best, in the end, Mu Alpha Theta's Fabian Gonzalez won 2022 King Cobra, and Yearbook's Richard Urquiza became our Cobra Choice winner. Make sure to congratulate them in the halls, and we hope you had a great time showing your Cobra pride.
Cobras, the badminton team needs players. Anybody interested should speak to Ms. Garcia immediately for details, or join the Remind Code at SM Badminton.
This month, we are celebrating Black History, and in honor of those individuals who paved the way, here is a video celebrating Louis Armstrong and his achievements.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
Well, that about wraps it up for this edition of your Cobra TV News.
Also, don't forget to follow our school's Instagram at SMSH_Cobras for school updates and more. My name is Elena Gutierrez.
And I'm Victoria Lejalde.
Have a great Cobra Day!